Hey guys, it's me. Welcome back for another video. This is going to be a product review. Few months ago, I think a couple of months ago, maybe, or 1 month. No, a couple of months ago, I bought this product from the Body Shop. It is the Brazil Nut Hair Mask. It is a hydrating moisture mask. It is meant to restore and strengthen the hair. It is for dry, damaged, chemically treated hair. Okay, let me read to you what it is saying. Community trade Brazil nut oil. Community trade Brazil nut, olive, and sesame oils add gloss, wet, and Brazil nut amino acids penetrate hair shaft to add moisture and improve manageability. Helps reduce breakage, prevent damage from heat styling, and aid combing. The results? Healthy looking, beautifully soft, shiny hair. Apply to damp hair, wrap in a towel or a cap, leave for 15 minutes or overnight, depending on your hair's condition. Rinse, then shampoo and condition as normal. If product gets in the eyes, rinse well, and etc. So, I am currently at 5 weeks post relaxer. People, yesterday I have been roller setting because yes, I try to roller set. I will try to roller set every week, every single week until I am 10 weeks post relaxer. So this is why my hair is kind of straight. You know, I roller set it, I air dried. Give me a minute. Sorry for this interruption, but I have got a friend, my daughter has got a friend that is here and he's missing his mother, so I also have got to deal with that. So as I told you in my update video, people have got to deal with a lot of stuff, but let's go back to the review. Okay, so as I go to work on Saturday, I just came back and I applied this on my dry hair. I left it for maybe 2 hours. I had stuff to do, you know, go to the bank and stuff like that, so I deep conditioned. Not under the heat, and when I came back I went under the hood dryer for maybe 30 minutes. So basically I deep conditioned using this product 1 hour and a half without heat and half an hour under the hood dryer with heat, and then I went in the shower, I rinsed it out, and nothing, just rinsing out the product and nothing. So I went ahead. It was the day for my protein treatment, so light protein. So I did the Afegy 2-minute reconstructor for 2 minutes, and then I co-washed my hair with Alberto VFI moisture milk, something like that. And then I went ahead, I roller-set it and wrapped my hair, and today my hair is dry. Like, this is why in the video Young Punk I was moisturizing my hair, because my hair is extremely dry. My ends are not beautiful at all. I just don't know. Tonight I will definitely baggy my hair because it made my hair dry. So maybe it is because it is said you have got to use it on damp hair. I don't know if I will try that again. Next time using this product, it comes like this. It looks like a moisturizer, see, with a hair. It looks like a moisturizer, like their body butters. I don't know if you know them, but it looks like this. And you know, this jar is not gonna be like for a lot of applications. So next time I will definitely use it with castor oil, glycerin, avocado macadamia nut oil, coconut oil maybe, and you know, just honey, do my mix, because on its own it really was not good for my hair. My hair is not brittle but dry, I feel it. So it was a little bit better since I used the Neutrogena moisturizer, but if I didn't, it would have been like, I don't know, it was really hard. My ends were so weird. Ugh, whatever. So yeah, if ever you have been using this product, feel free to leave your comments down here. I might try it on damp hair, but I'm really not sure it will make a difference. As I was saying, I'm 5 weeks post relaxer and I am starting to deal with new growth plus my text laxed hair plus my relaxed hair, because my all of this length is bone straight relaxed hair. But since I have been relaxing, since I have been self-relaxing for the last 6 months now, 6 or 7 months maybe, my hair is text-laxed. So I really like my text-laxed hair. Maybe I will go ahead and grow my whole head text-laxed. I still don't know for the moment. But I have to handle 3 textures, and this did not soften my new growth at all. It just did nothing to my hair. So next time I will use it with my mix, sleep with it overnight, and then I will come back at you guys to do an update, because so far, And it is meant to, what did they say? They say to add moisture and improve manageability. Not at all. Roll setting was kind of hard. And then they also say something about breakage. No? I thought they said about something about breakage, or I thought. But yeah, I'm not really going to use that again. Like, you know, what are the ingredients? Aqua, sesamus indicum, cetyl alcohol, citric lanolin, olea, perfume, cone, paraben. Yeah, wet amino acids, but this comes like pretty much at the last one, so I really don't know. I am definitely giving this product out of 5, I would give it a 2. Seriously. Because it was, you know, it smells extremely good and stuff, but when you get to apply it on your hair, it is hard to manage, you know, this. I started with my fingers, and then I had to grab a relaxer brush because I was just going nowhere. So I will definitely keep you updated on this Body Shop Brazilnut Moisture Mask. See you guys.